Chapter 8 Motion in Science. Motion. It is defined as the change of position of object with respect to time. Motion along a straight line. Second topic. In this heading, the object will keep moving in a straight line without changing direction. Second heading, distance. In distance, the object will cover total part of distance with respect to time. Its SI unit is it's always positive, never be zero. Displacement. It is status bar between initial and final position of object. Its SI unit is meter per second. And second, uniform and non-uniform motion. In uniform motion, the object will uniform motion and non-uniform motion. In uniform motion, the object will cover equal distance in equal time. In non-uniform motion, the object cover unequal distance in equal time. Second, speed. It is defined as a distance per travel per unit time. Its SI unit is meter per second. It is vector quantity, scalar quantity. Velocity. It is defined as the displacement per unit time. Its SI unit is meter per second. Now second topic is average speed. Its formula initial velocity upon plus final velocity upon initial velocity, in short form we call that u, and final velocity v. Acceleration. In this acceleration, its formula is a equals to final velocity minus initial velocity upon time. Two major topics in acceleration: uniform acceleration and non-uniform acceleration. In uniform acceleration, the object will cover equal velocity in equal interval time. And non-uniform acceleration means the object will cover unequal velocity but in equal interval time. Second, graph representing representation of motion. The motion of object is described by using line graph. Means the motion of object, if object moving, then the graph will show that motion. Now, equation of motion. V, final velocity equals to initial velocity plus at. When we find out s, we have to find s, then plus equals to at plus half at square into at square. When we have to find final velocity v square equals to v square plus 2s. Now last topic, uniform circular motion. Its formula 2 pi r plus upon time. In this uniform motion, in uniform circular motion, the object will moving in a circular path. Thank you.